Paint the Portrait of the Bird by Jacques Prévert. First paint a cage with an open door, then paint something pretty, something simple, something beautiful, something useful for the bird. And place the canvas against a tree, in a garden, in a wood, or in a forest. Hide behind the tree, without speaking, without moving. Sometimes the bird comes quickly, but he may take long years before deciding. Don't get discouraged. Wait. Wait years if necessary. How fast or how slowly the bird comes has nothing to do with the success of the picture. When the bird comes, if he comes, observe the most profound silence till the bird enters the cage. And when he has entered, gently close the door with a brush. Then, erase all the bars one by one, taking care not to touch any of the bird's feathers. Then paint the portrait of the tree, choosing the most beautiful of its branches for the bird. Paint also the green foliage, and the wind's freshness, the dust of the sun, and the noise of the creatures in the grass, in the summer heat. And then wait for the bird to decide to sing. If the bird doesn't sing, it's a bad sign, a sign that the painting is bad. But if it sings, it's a good sign, a sign that you can sign. So then, so very gently, you pull out one of the bird's feathers, and you write your name in a corner.